Hello. My name is Raymond Hayes. I'm the director of the Brain Data Analysis Research Division here at the university. We're engaged in some very exciting work that we are thrilled to share with you today. You're very lucky to be here. We have been able to create a digital environment that's based on the brain data of a single subject. We'll call him Walter, let's say. Now, this experience will work best if I tell you as little about Walter ahead of time as possible, but I will tell you that he has been diagnosed with post-traumatic stress disorder. Now, this is the incredible part. When you put on your headset, you will find yourself in a recreation of Walter's memory of his traumatic event. Now, I should say that this technology is very new and imperfect at this stage. Some of the data may be incomplete. Some may even be corrupted. What you are experiencing is a recorded consciousness. It's not unlike watching a movie. So no matter how real it may seem, it can't hurt you. You are completely safe. You are completely safe. In a couple of years, this technology is going to be perfected. It is going to be released in the world. And you, the very few lucky ones that are here today, are going to be able to tell your friends that you were there at the very beginning. And that is incredibly special. So thank you.
Can I have my blocks back?
Don't come in! Nothing will happen!
Thank you.
You're not supposed to be here.
I can't believe I looked up to him. Some goddamn hero. Couldn't save his own family. We're not even a family. We're a bunch of goddamn POWs. It's all a lie. I'm living a fucking lie. Are you proud of me now? I'm a killer. Just like you. I was never good enough. Never man enough.
Looking for my dad? Well, you're too late. You want to find him so bad? You can join him!